Western Coal Fields is promoting principle of circular economy by ensuring optimal use of various natural resources that are handled in the course of mining. Mahatma Gandhi Eco Park, created by WCL at Savaner Mines, has opened a new dimension of tourism for people. Mine tourism. This eco park is the first of its kind initiative in the country, which provides a greater clarity and understanding of mining industry on how ecological balance is maintained to common people. Western Coal Fields is promoting principle of circular economy by ensuring optimal use of various natural resources that are handled in the course of mining. A sand segregation plant of capacity 2000 cubic meter per day at Gondegaon and Bhanigaon open cast mine Nagpur area has been installed by WCL contractually. Segregation of sand from overburden for use as construction and stowing material is another unique initiative promoting sustainable development. This not only helps in availability of cheaper sand for construction and other usage, but it also minimizes the land required for dumping of overburden. More so, the initiative also significantly lowers the adverse footprint on riverine ecosystem for exploitation of sand. WCL secured permission from Government of Maharashtra for commercial selling with base rate of 797.06 rupees per cubic meter. Western Coal Fields is promoting the principle of circular economy by ensuring optimal use of various natural resources that are handled in the course of mining. The RO plant of capacity 10,000 litres per hour have been installed by WCL in Patansaungi village, catering to drinking water needs of around 1 lakh local populace, which uses mine discharge water to produce clean drinking water. Additionally, the plant has a bottling facility through which Coal Neer brand of packaged drinking water is also being launched. WCL, in collaboration with local women self-help groups through MOU, has started distributing water to doorsteps of villagers. The self-help group is earning revenue from the distribution of purified water, and villagers are getting access to purified potable water at their doorstep. The supply chain is covering nearby 7 villages, which are Chinsoli, Rona, Silevara, Dahegaon, Valni, Pipla and Isapur. At present, the bottling capacity of plant is 50,000 bottles per day. Ladies of the self-help group are getting benefited through involvement in the distribution system, which in turn is helping them to become self-reliant and empowered. The MOU has been executed with self-help group, where the water in 20 litres can will be transported from RO plant to the village by WCL, and from there the water will be distributed by self-help group on doorstep of villagers. WCL will charge 5 rupees per 20 litre can of RO water. Self-help group will deposit 2 rupees per 20 litre can supply to the villagers in account of WCL at the end of the month, and remaining 3 rupees per 20 litre can will be income to the self-help group.